Carbonara is just starch from the water in the pasta, and then you create a cream with the pecorino.
Okay, Romano. Chef.
I love food. I'll just be eating all the time.
Use like pace yourself, David.
I can't. She picked great food.
Oh! What's good, you sexy motherfucker? Welcome back to another episode of Sin Foods on Thrillist. I'm Tim Chantarangsu.
And I'm David So. Slice. Stop your nose.
Well, we got some exciting show, some exciting food for y'all this time, because not only are we eating delicious ass food, but we also got delicious ass guests.
Ooh. Picking out delicious ass foods for us, because we're gonna get the foods sent all the way to us, guys.
And today, we got a very, very special guest, because not only is she killing it on TikTok, on Instagram, cooking recipes, chefing it up, but she also been dating one of my best friends for like 4 years. Make some noise for Tway Nguyen.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Tway Nguyen.
Hello, hello.
Welcome.
Thanks for having me.
Well, first of all, I see you doing your thing on TikTok, killing it with the recipes. How'd you start doing that?
Honestly, I just wanted to create content for IGTV, and then I was like, I realized that I can just shorten it and dump it on TikTok. So I was like, here you go, TikTok. And then TikTok was like, thank you so much. And then it went from there.
Aren't you glad you don't have to be thotting it up on the gram to get likes?
Love it.
Let me tell you something. I put up 4 TikToks, 3 of them got taken down.
Really? Because he was thotting it up on TikTok.
Actually, yes, I was a little nude in one of them. I didn't know that it's like mainly kids that watch it, so it got taken down. I also cursed too much.
They took down a cursey TikTok?
Yeah. Yes.
Really?
Yes. If you even have like a curse word in your caption,
they take it down.
They will take it down.
So it's for harassment and bullying.
But they do a really bad job at like the comment section, so it's like,
I don't get that.
It's really weird.
I got taken down, and then you could appeal to have it removed, right?
Okay.
And I wrote back, I said, excuse me, you dumb bitches. How dare you? And they just get put back.
All right, guys, so the first place that I picked is called Broken Mouth. We have the purple rice, we have the Hawaiian shrimp, the Portuguese sausage, eggs, famasubis, all the good stuff.
This is so good.
So how do you guys feel about eating the shell?
Oh, you got it, the shell.
Yes. I always get comments and they're like, why do you eat the shell? It's so nasty. And it's like, that's the texture.
Yeah.
That's where all the flavors are at.
And my mom told me the shell has all types of nutrients that a lot of people don't eat. So it's like, I don't know if it makes my fingernails stronger or my hair shinier or what, but.
Let me tell you something. I love me some garlic shrimp.
Same.
Grab one of these situations too.
Wow, thank you, David.
Oh, you're
welcome.
That
was very, like, dad of you.
That's what I do.
Yeah, it's the Korean in him.
I know. I'm also gonna beat your guys' asses later, huh?
And Tway, you're Vietnamese.
I am Vietnamese.
Joy, oi, that's crazy.
Joy, wow, that was really good, David.
When I was younger, well, Sacramento has a huge Vietnamese community. I used to only date Vietnamese girls for like the majority of my life.
Wow.
Really? Yeah.
I did not know that.
My very first girlfriend was Vietnamese, and I was trying to learn Vietnamese. So I just picked up a few phrases here and there.
And what does joy oi mean?
Like oh my heavens, oh my God.
Yeah.
So every time her parents would see him, they'd be like, hey, David, long time no see, new man, motherfucker. And I'm like, he loves me.
Yes.
I know what that means.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, they use that good egg too. You can tell by the color of the yolk, nice and golden.
The happy eggs.
Mm-hmm. Oh, mine busted already. Oh, don't you hate when you bust too quick, man?
Oh man, I actually enjoy it because I just get done with it.
You just get out of there, yeah.
Yeah. Was it good for you? No? Well, I don't care.
Too bad. Well, good night. So they don't have to worry about that, because let me tell you, Rick. All night.
I know everything about my best friend.
Everything.
What kind of sausage is this?
Portuguese
sausage.
Bomb. Yeah, yeah. I like the sweetness of a longanisa. This is a little spicier. Mm-hmm. I just like a good sausage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
To be honest,
this is like my favorite breakfast thing. Whenever I go to Hawaii, first thing I get. They actually serve this in McDonald's in Hawaii.
Wow.
Portuguese eggs and rice.
Mm-hmm. McDonald's sauce. Everywhere is just better than here.
Damn.
Or maybe we're just like used to it.
Yeah, true. They're like, guys, can you believe it? They have nuggets out there in America. They have these things called cheeseburgers at McDonald's in America. It's crazy.
The you're gonna love this one. Okay. It is called Night and Market. This is, of course, papaya salad.
Mm-hmm. Love it.
I love crab fried rice. I always get, if there's an option for crab fried rice, I love it.
Love it.
Wings, I'm not sure what these wings are, Tim. Help me out.
Yeah, look. Chicken wing.
Ah! What does that mean?
Palm frites.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no. So you went from Thai to French.
And then this one, I'm actually not familiar.
I don't know what the fuck this is either, man.
It looks Japanese, actually.
Yeah,
or it looks Taiwanese. It looks like the Taiwanese sesame noodle almost.
I feel you. It looks like a little coconut milk on top.
Maybe, but we about to find the fuck
okay,
out.
Okay, well, let's dig in.
Let me get this. Tway, I'm gonna serve you first.
Thanks,
go.
Dad. Yeah.
I'm gonna serve you next right
Thank
there.
Thank you, sir. Oh, good. Healthy serving.
Oh, Tim, I serve you like I serve myself.
Oh, you're gonna serve all of us.
Yes.
You're a nice man.
Dude, man, don't believe in the rumors, right? That I spread myself.
I know you. People think you're a dick and an asshole, but I know you, and you're just a dick.
Not an asshole.
You're just a dick. Hey, let me tell you something, guys. All the stories are true.
Oh, wow.
Are you a flats or a wing person?
I am a flats or a wing.
Flats or drum. Don't laugh at me.
I'm definitely a flats person.
I'm a flats person too. Hell yeah, it's way better.
I like both for different reasons.
Okay, so what are the reasons?
I like munching on a big old chunk of cartilage. So I
You don't
fuck with the cartilage?
Mm-mm.
So I love a big old crunchy piece of cartilage. So that's why sometimes I'll go for the drum. I love it. Perfect. And I low-key think my dad like brainwashed me. Cause he would, when I was a little kid, he was always like, the best part, yo, I get the best part.
Asian people love to eat white people trash is what I say. You know, ew, we don't eat that. Well, give it to us then.
Yeah, facts.
That's what my mom does. One time I got in trouble because I compared her to a dog. I was like, Mom, you're like a dog. You just eat all the scraps. And she got so mad. Like, she like just smacked me at the table. I was like, I legit was sitting there with my food, so shocked.
How you say dog in Vietnamese?
Jaw.
Jaw.
Gong jaw.
Gong jaw. Okay, cool. Okay, what's this noodle situation? I really want to put it.
It reminds me of the Taiwanese cold noodle dish. It's like this sesame noodle dish that they have. Gandan noodles, but it's more peanutty.
Mm.
It's a little spicy, has a little kick to it. I enjoy it, it's so good.
That is good.
Oh,
nice kick to it.
And this crab fried, you can already tell by the crab fried rice, is done in a wok. It has that wok sear flavor. Oh, so good.
The papaya salad, I approve.
It's done with like an unripened papaya, it's a green papaya. They'll like mandolin or shave it down. They have a little scraper shaver thing, I've seen it.
Yeah, or they just like.
Yeah.
And then.
Yep, exactly.
All that.
That description
all
was
that.
The best. It's bright, it's acidic, it's sweet, it's crunchy.
It's balanced.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, these
things
are pretty good.
Not mad at all.
Mm-hmm.
I tell you what, I think my mom might even approve of this place.
Mm-hmm.
And that's hard.
Is she picky?
Very picky. Especially with her Thai food.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's just low-key a hater.
She'll try the Thai food.
That face.
The next place is Helen Ray's.
Woo!
Now to me, Helen Ray's is honestly the best hot chicken place in LA. It's worth all the hype.
Now, look at this girthy motherfucker right here.
Yes.
Just look at it, man. It's beautiful. It's huge.
It's worth it. They just do it right.
You know, the first time we had Helen Ray's was on an episode of Send Foodz classic episode.
Wow.
Before it ever got picked up by Thrillist even. And dumbass David,
they call me.
They brought us out the Howlin' to try,
ooh,
which is the extreme flavor, right? And I'm like, dude, are you sure you want to? He's like, all right. And he's like, let's do it. I'm like, all right, let's do it for camera.
I was like, what do they know? And then I almost died.
Yeah.
Yes.
Cut to the clip.
What have I done? I'm so sorry.
Like legit, my ear went deaf in my right ear.
Yeah. My first time experiencing that, it was like a slow build up.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, okay, this is fine, this is cool. And then it legit was, it just went.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Here we go. The best Nashville hot fried chicken sandwich in California.
In all the land.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? It's that sauce and that sweet pickle balance out that spice from the crispity, crunchity, juicy ass chicken.
I love that every element has full flavor. It's not like just there for texture. It's not just there for looks.
Mm-hmm.
It adds to it.
You feeling that a little bit?
A little bit.
You're getting a little shiny there.
Am I?
My guy.
I love heat, but heat doesn't love me.
You're looking like a little rotisserie chicken right now.
Oh my god.
Fresh out of Costco plastic.
You're glowing, David.
You know when you start to feel a little just a tingly around here?
Mm. Have you been to Nashville before?
Never.
Tennessee? No, I've not. You know why I feel like you're from Tennessee? Because you're the only attractive person I know.
Yeah, that's good.
Right, what would you say was your favorite thing you had out of all the Tway selections?
It was actually that cold noodle dish.
Oh, the Thai one.
Wow.
That one threw me off a little bit.
The man got tissues all stuck all to his forehead.
Let me tell you something. You guys think I'm lying. I can handle it. I'm dying right now. But the cold noodle dish is probably my favorite because I'm so hot right now.
I really wanted to just go in on that shrimp. Mm. It was like really good. I was surprised because I feel like the shrimp in Hawaii is so good. And then when you eat at the different spots out here, like it's good, but it never actually really like, you know, you compare it to Hawaii. And that shit right there, I was like, this is hidden right now. Well, thanks Tway for bringing us all this delicious ass food. What can we look forward to from you?
Just a lot more cooking videos, a lot more recipe videos, and some merch.
Thank you for watching Send Foodz on Thrillist. I'm Tim Chantarangsu.
And I'm David So.
I'm Tway.
Bye.
Bye.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share if you liked it. Let us know in the comments below who you want to see on the show next. Have a nice day.